Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Proper of the Krishna, then you definitely suffer. That's it. So, when in our Vaishnava, society of Vaishnavas, we perform marriage ceremony, we establish that relationship with Krishna. Krishna Lasa, Krishna Lasi. You are servant of Krishna, your wife is servant of, maid servant of Krishna. And you have to give pleasure to Krishna. Enjoyment to Krishna. Your wives also should give pleasure and enjoyment to Krishna. You should not be enamored with the beauty of your wife, or wife should not be enamored with the beauty of your husband. No, that is, you are welcoming all suffering. Krishna is all beautiful, Krishna is all attraction. Look at the beauty, all attraction, all attractive. Extraordinarily beautiful Krishna, whose beauty far excels that of crores of cupids. No more attraction towards Maya, illusory energy, ugly with Maya. Maya in the form of a woman. What beauty is there? Do you understand? This is our teaching. You follow. Then your life becomes successful. They have developed their wise couple, intelligent couple. They have developed love towards the proper object, that is Krishna. Yes, that is Krishna. Yes. Any beauty you see, should immediately understand, oh, this is some fragment of beauty of the all-beautiful Krishna. And Krishna is the only enjoyer. And Krishna will enjoy it, not I. Are you enjoyer? Then, why are you enamored to the beauty of a woman, or beauty of a woman? Are you enjoyer? Oh, you are object of my enjoyment? Rascal, penis. Then you are captured by the illusory energy of the Lord. Yes. Grip. Strong grip now. You are under strong grip. Yes, one look. But a sadhaka, who is intelligent, wise sadhaka, he said immediately think, oh, it is. See some beauty in a lady, woman, immediately understand, oh, this is some fragment of beauty of Krishna. And Krishna is the only enjoyer. She should be enjoyed by Krishna. I am not enjoyer. Jiva cannot be enjoyer. Jiva is not enjoyer. Jiva cannot be enjoyer. Yes. Krishna is the only enjoyer. But a Baddha Jiva, conditioned soul, he develops this abhiman that I am enjoyer. A person who is completely Krishna-conscious, only he can say this thing. Krishna is the only enjoyer. I am not enjoyer. A dog cannot say, a hawk cannot say. A dog cannot say, a hawk cannot say. Dog says, I am enjoyer. Hawk says, I am enjoyer. If you say like that, then you are a dog and hawk, no better than a dog and hawk. Yes. A person who is completely Krishna-conscious, only he can say, Krishna is the only enjoyer. These are all paraphernalia for Krishna's enjoyment. Yes. If you see some beauty somewhere, or some beauty in a woman, immediately, if you're wise, intelligent, immediately you should think, oh, this is some fragment of the beauty of Krishna, and this is meant for Krishna's enjoyment. Understand? Yes. This is meant for Krishna's enjoyment. Yes. She should be enjoyed by Krishna. I am not enjoyer. This is foolishness. It says, I am enjoyer. And who is enamored with the beauty of a lady, a woman, person, he is foolish. He welcomes all suffering, perpetual suffering. Yeah. Opens the door towards hell now under grief of the illusory energy, Krishna of Maya in the form of a woman. Now that thing happens to Jagati, now under grief. Yes, such a big hero, great hero, Yudhishthira. Here the story comes here, what will happen to him? What will happen to him? You will hear some nice stories here. So this is teaching here. And what Yudhishthira say at last, his soliloquy he'll give his soliloquy, his own experience to us. So this is teaching for us. You understand? So one should understand, the woman should understand this and man should understand this. Therefore say, man is maya for woman, woman is maya for man. Yes. Kapila Deva has said already, only attraction is Krishna, only object of love is Krishna. Develop your love and attraction towards Krishna, not to a man. Woman should not develop any love and attraction to a man. Man should also develop love and attraction to Krishna, not to any woman. That is foolishness. Then suffering. This material world, dukhalaya. Dukhalaya, Gita says dukhalaya. Is a house of suffering only. No happiness, no pleasure. And temporary. It's temporary. This is like a motel. How many days will you stay in a motel, Baba? How many days? Forever? One day, 2 days. You have come here for a short stay to this motel. And in the motel you meet. A very nice, beautiful lady. Do you understand? The woman meets a man and man meets a woman in a motel. Isn't it? Nice lady. You are so beautiful, look so beautiful. Enamored man. Yes, Mr. Allen, you look very handsome. Young man. Yes. So you seem to be tired. You might have come a long way to this motel. You seem to be very tired. May I serve you? May I make a nice bed for you? Yes, do it. Your legs are tired, must be aching. May I massage your leg? And then get some relief. Maya comes gradually in the name of offering service, you see. You are a fool. You accept it. But a wise sadhaka should not look at her. Maya. Is a deep, blind well covered with soft grass. Should not look at her. So, you have come here to this motel, temporary stay for 1 day or 2 days, but you have developed so much strong attraction, attachment to your kith and kin and relatives. It's like a very strong glow. It's a very strong glow. Not separating. Two trains going up train and down train. They halt in a halting station. 1 minute or 2 minutes halt only. The halting station, down train and up train, halting. Only 1 minute, 2 minutes halted. Passengers get down from the compartments to the platform and they look at. A passenger from down train, a passenger from up train. Nice lady. Where are you going? Long time ago I had seen you. Yes, Mr. Allen, yes, I had also seen you long time ago. Now we are met, embracing each other. After long gap of interval, we met. Embracing, and very tight embrace. Then train conductor blows his train will leave now, Baba. Train will leave. Embrace and attachment, very strong glue. Not separating. What will happen? Train will leave. You'll stay there crying, oh, train left. Oh, why are you such a fool? Why you develop such attraction? Is only 1 minute, 2 minutes salty, salty. Develops such attraction within a very short time, such a thought.